In this video, I will explain what LÖVE is and how it works. Before I start, yes, this is still Sublime Text, I just use a certain theme. Also, I'm on Linux now. I might make a video about modifying Sublime Text someday. Anyway, let's begin. First, I want to make clear, it's called LÖVE, not LÖVE2D. That's only the website's address. LÖVE is what we call a framework. Simply said, it's a tool that makes things easier. LÖVE is made with C++ and OpenGL, which are both considered very difficult. Here's a script of the source code. It's all very advanced and complex. All this code makes creating a game a lot easier for us. For example, LÖVE.graphics.arc allows us to draw a piece of a circle. It doesn't sound very impressive, but when we look at the function in the source code, you can see that it's not that simple. LÖVE uses the programming language called Lua. Lua is an existing language on its own. It's not created by or for LÖVE. The creators of LÖVE simply chose it for the framework. So what part of what we code is LÖVE and what is Lua? Very simple. Everything that starts with LÖVE dot is a part of the LÖVE framework. LÖVE.graphics.arc, for example. This code is all Lua. We could do the same without LÖVE. If you're still confused, don't worry. It's not the most important thing right now. So, how does LÖVE work? LÖVE calls three functions. First it calls LÖVE.load. Then it will call LÖVE.update and LÖVE.draw repeatedly in that order. So, update, draw, update, draw, etc. For the rest of the game. LÖVE calls these functions, and we need to create them and fill them with code. This is what we call a callback. LÖVE is made out of modules. LÖVE.graphics, LÖVE.audio, LÖVE.filesystem. There are about 15 modules, but we will only use the graphics module for now. The wiki explains how the functions work. For example, I want to draw a rectangle. We go to LÖVE.graphics and search for rectangle. LÖVE.graphics.rectangle. Exactly what I needed. It tells us the arguments we need to give and what they do. Number x. Number means that the type of the variable needs to be a number. Draw mode mode. Let's click on draw mode to see what it does. Controls whether shapes are drawn as an outline or filled. Draw mode is what we call an enum. We need to pass either fill or line in a string as an argument. So I'm going to draw a rectangle. I'm going to draw it as an outline. I will draw it on position 50, 200, with a width of 200 and a height of 25. And like that, we made a rectangle. In the next video, I will explain how we let this rectangle move, or what I'd like to call the fun part. Thanks for watching.